happy feels?
Thank you.
Y'all see that shit?
What?
I'm sitting in the middle. She poured my beer first.
So?
So, don't you see it? It's because I'm black.
Maybe she's just being nice.
See, now we're getting to it.
What?
What y'all call nice, I call reverse racism. Let's be overly nice to the black man. Let's make up for the fact that his ancestors were plucked from their homeland, crammed by the hundreds into leaky boats with no bathrooms, like human tuna fish, and if most of them didn't die on the way over, they would have to go into show business and make a decent damn living. And now she's gonna pour my beer first? That's not gonna make it for 400 years of injustice. Mm-mm, no sir, not today.
I wish I was black. I'd have my onion rings by now.
Miles, I gotta talk to you. I didn't know you smoked.
I don't. It's illegal to smoke in the airports. I just want to show you how bad it's gotten. Watch this. See? Nobody even says anything to me because I'm black. Oh, let's bend the rules for the black guy. Let's let him smoke because he's black. Just because all those old blues musicians never got any royalties and had to play one-night gigs until they were like 100 just so they could pay for their whores, and now I get to smoke anywhere I want to. Man, that's bullshit.
Something weird happened to me.
Yeah? Well, something weird happened to me, too. They made me supervisor.
Well, that's great.
Is it? I've been here 16 days, Marvin.
It's time to die, man, beast.
Then who is the beast?
All right. It's me. I am the beast. I ate the cow, and I mauled the hunter. So do what you gotta do.
Well, I guess we can let it go this time.
Yeah, it's no big deal.
What?
I'm not going to be part of a mob or kill a black guy, I'll tell you that.
Let's move it out, people. It's all over. Come on. God, these pantyhose are killing me. Come on. Out of here.
Oh! Let's let the black beast go free just because he's black. We can't kill the black man beast. That would be racist.
Way to go, buddy.
What is the matter with you people?